Hello, parents that are trying to find the perfect Fortnite gift for your kid. Fortnite's all the rage. The kids must have the Fortnite. All you ever hear about is Fortnite, right? So what better way to make your kids' Christmas joyful than getting them something for Fortnite? But you may be asking yourself, what the heck do I get my kid for Fortnite? I don't play Fortnite. I don't know what to get. All I know is that they're always asking me for V-Bucks. You're in luck. I know Fortnite very well, and I know a lot about the merchandise surrounding the game. So I'm making this video to give you just a few ideas on what you can get your kid for Christmas that's Fortnite related. Everything I talk about in this video, there are links to where you can buy it in the description below. So be sure to open up the description and click on the link so that you can buy what you need. Okay, the number one gift for any kid that plays Fortnite is V-Bucks. The good news is V-Bucks are super easy to get. Here's what you do. You go and open Fortnite on whatever device they play on, whether it's their Nintendo Switch, their PlayStation, their Xbox, their PC, their phone, wherever. Once you've got the game open, open up Battle Royale. Even if your kid plays Save the World more, V-Bucks transfer across Battle Royale and Save the World, so it doesn't matter where you buy them. Once you've got it open, up in the top right, you're gonna see options for V-Bucks. This little icon in the top right with the number next to it is how many V-Bucks they have. Right now, I have 160. Click on that icon or push the button that will open that up. Here, you're gonna see a lot of options for V-Bucks. Really, it's just more V-Bucks. I recommend at least getting 2,000 V-Bucks. That will enable your kid to be able to buy whatever skin, dance, emote, whatever they want with 2,000 V-Bucks. Nothing on Fortnite has been more expensive than 2,000 V-Bucks yet. Just get whatever you can afford. Your kid will love you no matter how many V-Bucks you get them. I do recommend, though, doing this on Christmas Eve. Once they've gone to bed, just open up their game and do this, and then leave a note, a card, or something under the tree that indicates that you've got them the V-Bucks, or you could even just wait and let them open up the game and then see they've got tons of V-Bucks. They may not notice though for a little while, so I recommend leaving a note or something that tells them you've gotten them the V-Bucks for the present. Okay, so we got V-Bucks covered. Now you may want to have something that's a little bit more physical, so now we're gonna get into some of the merchandise that's surrounding the game. Maybe you want to be involved with your kid more, but you don't actually want to play Fortnite. Best option for this is to get Fortnite Monopoly. Monopoly has teamed up with the developers of Fortnite to create their own version of Monopoly. It's not too expensive. It's only about 16 bucks, so it's a cheap option that's a fun way for your kids to get away from the screen, still be involved playing something Fortnite related where you can actually join in with them and have a great family time. There's links in the description to where you can buy the Monopoly game. Be sure to click it. Okay, now there's some options for action figures and little toys. There are these cool little toys called Funko Pops. There are a bunch of options for which figure you can get. I would say one of the most popular skins in Fortnite is the Skull Trooper skin. This is it right here. A little skeleton dude that was really rare for a long time and then everybody wanted it. Maybe your kid doesn't want the Skull Trooper. There's lots of options a little bit further down on the page that you can choose from. There's a cute bear, there's the Omega skin, there's the Black Knight is really cool, one of my favorites. There's lots of different options you can choose from down here. If you click on a different toy model and you're not sure if it's a Fortnite skin or whatever, just be sure in the description it says Fortnite figures from Funko. Then you'll know it's a Fortnite toy. Now, if you're looking for a fun, like stocking stuffer, Fortnite type thing, this Boogie Bomb is actually really cool. I happen to have one right here in my hand. The Boogie Bomb is a cool item within Fortnite that when you throw it at an enemy, it makes them dance, basically. This is how it works. Basically, it's just a little grenade. You pull the pin out, then you push the lever, and it plays a song. There you go. That's the song it plays. It's very simple, but it's cool. It looks great on a desk or a shelf, and it's just fun. Once again, there's links to these things in the description, so be sure to go down and click on that when you buy one of these things. Okay, now for something that's not quite Fortnite related, but it's something your gamer kid will love. A new headset. This is the headset that I actually use. It's the HyperX Cloud 2 gaming headset. This one works across any system, PC, PS4, Xbox One, etc. This is a great headset. I've had one for a couple of years. It's worked really well. It's got a pretty decent mic on it. It's a quality headset and not too crazy expensive. That's just a few options for you. There's other things out there, but I just wanted to kind of highlight some of the best things for you. Honestly, number one is V-Bucks. Just get them some V-Bucks. They'll be so happy. But if you want something that's actually physical to give them, I gave you a few options as well. Once again, be sure to click the links in the description below. It helps me out if you use those links.
I get a small cut of the purchase if you do.
Be sure to share this video with someone else that you may want to get you these presents, or that is just struggling with what to find their kid. Do the right thing and share it with them. Okay, that's enough from me. Good luck and have a Merry Christmas.